Actually don't know.
I know Yoba likes the Pikachu matchup.
Yeah, he does.
I don't know how Robert feels about Yoshi. They certainly play each other a lot, though, so guess we'll see. If I were to put money, I'd put it on Robert.
Yeah. However, would not be entirely surprised to see Yobo take it.
Yeah.
I mean, Yobo's very good, plus, you know, the experience of having played Robert enough times.
And Yoshi can do some sick things to Pikachu off a single touch.
Parry grab. Okay, got it.
I don't think that was intentional. I don't think those are ever intentional, but they work out.
Yeah, the tether grabs are never on purpose, unless you're Mr. Sir.
Yeah. And this is going to be tough to get back from. Yep.
Just short.
There's just so many times where Yoshi seems so helpless.
Yeah. Coming low is a little rough.
Yoba's really good with parries, though.
Yeah. Him and Shears, they both have...
Oh. Ooh.
Or Yoba.
Up smash.
Yoba looks like Charlie from It's Always Sunny. Like the boxing episode.
Yeah, I was going to say the one where he's on steroids. That's hilarious.
Yeah, if he goes that crazy, he could take this.
Probably. Ooh, Yoba wanted that up smash. I can see it.
Up smash will kill just about anywhere right now.
Good nair.
Oh, that egg is just short.
These eggs are terrible around the platforms. What? What was that?
Oh, lucky ledge grab.
Yeah. And Robert, I mean, he didn't get that stock, but he has built up some good percentage at this point, and he has yet to lose a stock. Oh, that's a mistake.
Yoba, no.
And that's going to do it.
All right. Last stock this game for Yoba. Dusting the hands off. Should have had that popcorn before the set.
Let's go, Yoba. Let's go, Yoba more.
She's a comeback character.
Except when stuff like that is getting happened to him. Yep. Ooh, still had his gun. But that should be death.
Oh, so lucky touched. Alright, get stuck. Yobo knows.
With the disrespect.
Yobo's having a good time. He's saying now it starts. Now's the real game. Every game's just going to be a four stock run back. By
I mean,
that's his plan.
That would be
or
sexy.
He's dead.
Well, hey, man.
Game one to Robert.
Yeah, pretty convincingly there.
Yeah. I mean, there was an SD, but like, even without the SD, that was a pretty convincing win for Yobo or Robert.
Do I expect any counter picks? No.
Yobo was flashing a pretty crisp box.
Yeah, he was playing it at the Jungle Storm. It was
really?
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Yeah, no, his box is pretty good.
But I feel like that is a worse ratchet.
Oh, absolutely. So,
I doubt he'd be using that.
Robert's a fox crusher. Like, he will have to throw Nair. Four straight stocks. He does not care.
Except on LD.
Wait, LD's also actually God with Fox. Like, not even the most stylish Fox. Just optimal.
Optimal Prime.
Ooh, the fade back. That was nice.
Oh my god, this up he escapes. Get him out of here. This character's so broken.
You'll bounce him off the plat. Oh, that's what Yobo's.
Wow, get that facial.
That's what he's looking for, though, is to bounce him off the plat, get something started from there.
Yeah. At this point, all he needs is an up air or down B.
Everyone forward. And then he just needs so
that's what you gotta do.
Just eat forwarders until you can touched.
Ooh, gets that egg. It's scrambled.
Gets a head start on the stop.
Yobo. Chewing that Nicorette gum.
He's chewing like an egg.
Yeah, dude. This might as well be Coke leaves.
Although I bet that's like pretty good for like calming your nerves having something that's going on.
Oh, I do that just to avoid autism faces too. Yoba's movement with Yoshi's really good too.
Being forth back and forth across the platform is really well.
But Robert's just steady and consistently just attacking on these damages, and that's death.
Robert's kind of like the epitome of consistency, though.
Yeah.
He knows exactly what he wants to do, knows how to do it. He is very good at executing.
Ooh, that's dumb.
Oh, man.
Robert tries the DI, but doesn't get it.
Looked like he was gonna get the like roll down the stage.
Ooh, another good parry
combo. Let's go.
All off of that parry from Yoba Light.
Yeah, Yoba's got good combos. Not to be trifled with. Although grabs are definitely one of the spots that Yoshi's weak.
Good jab grab on shield there. Yep. That's another stock. Evened up here. Yoba with a slight lead. Maybe he can use his invincibility to get something.
Alright, trade snare.
This is at the. If he gets him close to the edge, F tilt to fair will kill.
Get that good hit stun.
Good parries again.
Props to Robert though, just keeping it cool, tied it back up.
Yeah.
Percent and stock. Even taking a lead here. He's just chipping away. He's not trying to force anything.
Yeah.
Don't chip until he knows he's got his kill shots ready.
Yeah, you don't want to overcommit because still at this percentage, I mean, Yoshi can get a good combo off you and will kill.
Yeah.
Where Pikachu is kind of the opposite. Ooh, tries to go for the hard read there. Yobo, that's a pretty dangerous percent right now.
Oh,
oh my god!
Yobo.
And just slides right off the stage.
Yo, even Robert's disgusting.
Yeah. It's not how you want it to end.
Like,
shame.
Robert was, like, he had the look on his face like, I didn't even want to win that way.
No.
Now, like, he's a guy who takes his wins. So he's like, oh, I didn't earn that. Like, Robert will take a win where he gets it. Yeah. Even if you don't discuss anything.
3, 2, 1, go! Alright, Yobo. This is your last shot. Wipe off that mom spaghetti. Ooh,
That's the dash attack.
Beautiful.
Yobo hits him with a roll to get right back. It's like I got your forward arrow right.
Yeah, here it is, guy.
You just gotta chase him dash to the back end.
What was that?
It was a turnaround. I don't think he was like planning to catch Robert with an egg at all.
Yeah, I know.
Like, I think he just wanted it to pivot.
Just seems like a very slow option.
Neutral B is a good aerial approach.
Indeed. God, Pikachu's up there so dumb. Why is it hit all the way around him? Yeah. I mean, at this point, Robert's done that enough where Yobo should recognize that he's gonna try and get that like every time.
So you gotta try and go high. He's got a tougher time against Yoshi.
Yeah. Harder to grab, harder to speak of grab.
I feel like most characters, though, if they haven't used their upper yet, going high is definitely the best option. Defend yourself a lot better.
Yeah. Ooh, gets him with that whiz rope.
Okay.
Robert not happy about that. It's still up a stock and it's a good percent here. Ooh.
Oh, he wanted.
Yeah, he wanted
way.
That F tilt.
That's that.
Wow. Yobo. the last stand of our hero.
That's it.
Robert, yeah, takes a clean 3-0.
Some miscues from Yobo, but nothing that can't be corrected in the next tournament.